Rồi. Lên, sao tao có yên?
Đây.
Yan. Set aside, then ready natin si yung pan shell. Hello everyone! Mayong adlaw, mayong gala! I'm Mish and for today, I will be sharing my Madeleine recipe. Okay? So it's a French dessert, but actually, it's just a small sponge cake na binake sa shell na pan. Okay? So for the ingredients, I have here eggs, sugar, my vanilla paste, I have lemon zest. If you don't have lemon, pwedeng wala na to. And then melted butter. I'm using Flecha butter from Global Pacific. And then my flour. Okay? Don't forget your flour. Dapat sifted yan. So if you have stand-up mixer, use your whisk attachment. And then let's mix first the eggs and yung sugar natin. Okay? So whip this one until pale and mag-double in volume. So once the eggs are pale na, we can add the zest and your vanilla extra or vanilla paste. Then slow down. Lagay natin si cake flour. Then after that, hold natin si melted butter. Yan, once okay na, set aside and then clear the table para lagay na natin si shell na pan. I have two pans here. Rubber yung isa, tapos ito yung isa, okay? Mas maliit, tapos mas malaking shell. If you have butter dispenser, mas maganda yun. But if you don't have, pwedeng piping bag and then round it. And then bake this one for around 15 minutes. At 375 degrees Fahrenheit. Yan, so our Madeleine is baked already. Okay. See the shell? Yan. That's our Madeleine recipe or our sponge cake recipe. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe our YouTube channel. Enjoy baking!